What is up, guys? Strategy420 here, back with another video, playing Mountain Blade 2, Bannerlord, and last episode, and this is gonna be Season 2, Episode 4. Last we left off, I helped this village up here. Had some poachers, and my city has been besieged again. Three recruits. Break in. God damn. I've seen worst odds, and we have won before, so. I'm just hoping that we'll be able to get him down low enough that before they leave, I can just go and sail out of the castle and wipe the rest of them out. I'm tired of all these lords keep attacking my castle. I'm pretty sure it's the same ones too. Get this shit started. Yes. Alright, we already took out that one, so... Load it faster, faster, faster. The wall. Got this. Yeah.
attack. And this time I won't fall. Another side of the wall. Probably going to switch up the fire catapults, though, depending. If the catapults are... Actually, I'll switch these two. So that has a little bit more range. All right. Plus 10% damage against bandits. Attacking again? One thing I do wish Bannerlord did have, there used to be like fire bombs and stuff like that in Mountain Blade Fire and Sword. You know, since they have fire bombs and the catapults, I wish they had kind of like smaller ones. That'd be kind of cool. Especially would help with defending. Fire, non-fire, fire, non-fire. You good?
Holy shit. They were running. Defense is going pretty well. Well, how many people of these guys are going to lose before they leave? Defense ready. This person's. These guys really did not think their strategy through. Oh!
it's just gonna condense them all to this side. This is the only side left with ladders. Now they're doing the suicide charge. Okay. Alrighty.
damn it. Bombing my city. Fuck this guy. Increasing how many people I got.